Okay.
Intro?
I haven't done this in so long.
It's like, hey, we just got back from eating terrible sushi. that's the intro. We just got back from having sushi. The last one sucked. Don't eat it.
Terrible.
Place was good, just that one.
Instead of having seaweed on the outside, they had like cucumber. It was the weirdest.
Did not help.
And grossest thing ever.
There was no rice.
Wasn't good at all.
This whole thing's gonna be about sushi now.
Don't ask waitress. What was her name?
I don't know. Do you expect me to remember names?
Amy.
Never said her name. Did she have a name tag? I didn't see one. Okay, let's stop talking about sushi because, oh dang, it's coming back. The taste is coming back. I'm like, no, please, no.
Oh, your head. Oh, I know what happened. Something scary is what happened. I don't know if I'm ready to come back to this game.
Well, I guess I love this
oh
game.
Yeah, it was there was the Pac-Man on the floor and.
Okay, so I recently watched like a MatPat theory on like his newest theory of on betting the ink machine, and I think he's actually right, and I love it.
Oh yeah.
I wish I could tell you, but I won't. Maybe at the very last chapter I will.
Something tells me I can't get through that.
You can't.
Okay.
Those are some coffins.
Some coffins. Those are cool. We got the dancing demon.
I wonder if you can actually break through the coffins.
Poster.
I've never seen anyone try that.
I don't know. We could try.
Try it. Oh, jeez.
I guess not. We can just slash the heck out of it.
Which it looks like you're slashing a marker against it.
Yeah. Why did I go back in that same direction?
Hit the boards on that door.
Yeah. Oh, open sesame. That broke. Utility shafts.
He will set us free.
It keeps saying that.
How did this place get so big?
Oh, go to the bendy and then hit it with the axe.
It just looks so demonic. Oh, yeah, you said I could break it now. Get wrecked. I don't like bendy. He's scary.
Just wait for them to replace themselves.
No. I don't like him. Can I break that? No.
Whoa. Excuse me, can you help me?
Oh. Who are you?
He's
hello?
Gone.
Where the hell did he go?
Break the bendy at least.
He left the bendy behind.
Collect all the bacon soup.
Bacon soup?
All the bacon soup.
Absolutely.
Ooh, there's a button.
Delicious.
There's a button. Oh, oh. Oh, you can't do that, so remember that for later, because that's probably going to be needed.
There we go.
Bacon soup.
All of the bacon soup.
Give me.
I know I can get you. If it glows, you can grab it. Or do something to it.
Jump.
Get it. There we go.
There
we
go.
Cool. Stop replacing yourself.
I meant that one that you broke back there.
Okay.
If you power this gate somehow.
Okay, now you can go get that button.
Then maybe I can open it.
Mm-hmm. Wouldn't let me get it before, but now it does.
Now you need two more.
Oh. Exploration.
The bendy's back again.
It's back again.
Did you not see it?
No, I did, but it was subconscious.
Okay, see if the bendy you broke over there is back. No, it's not over there. It's
Oh my gosh, get out of here. I'm gonna start having nightmares.
No, you won't. The cardboard cutouts are gonna get you, Alex.
The cardboard cutouts. Oh no! Oh hey.
Appears from the shadows, directing blessings upon me.
Okay, I'm gonna tell you. So you know that guy you saw earlier? This is him speaking.
Oh, the guy that looked like Goofy?
No, the guy that.
Oh, the guy that was walking.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, man.
I said,
oh,
I
make it soup.
Can I get an amen?
Oh, those are like offerings for Bendy. See those like plates of food? Those are offerings for Bendy.
Oh, break a banjo. That I came from there, right?
Mm-hmm. There might be a button over there, though.
Yeah. Look at this. Hold on, hold on. It's you.
Wait, so you just quite.
Endless Bendy murder.
Oh, you want to know why they keep coming back?
Because they want to scare me?
No, Sammy Lawrence puts them there.
How does he... He's the Flash.
Here's a question. Should I go grab Carl the Cloud?
I think we'll save that for next episode.
Okay, next episode. So we'll do that tomorrow.
I don't know. I guess we do have tomorrow, huh?
Yep, we do.
Oh, we gotta do Slime Rancher as well.
Sure.
Look out for that, peoples. Slime Rancher.
Woohoo! So
first, Joey installs this ink machine over our heads. Then it begins to leak. Three times last month, we couldn't even get out of our department because the ink had flooded the stairwell. Joey's solution. An ink pump to drain it periodically. Now I have this ugly pump switch right in my office. People in and out all day. Thanks, Joey. Just what I needed. More distractions. These stupid cartoon songs don't write themselves, you know?
People don't seem to like this guy.
Seem to like Bendy?
Joey guy that made the machine.
Yeah, no one does. Joey's evil.
Musique? What do we got?
You got music.
The lighter side of hell. Alright, sounds uplifting.
Language.
Yeah.
Okay, now I'm gonna quote Biju. Bendy heck. I don't like dim cuss words. Bendy heck. Yeah. The reason why I love Biju Mike is because he doesn't cuss at all.
I don't think of... Some people do think of it as cursing, but I just think of it as the place, you know?
Yeah, it depends.
It's not gonna play anything? Cool.
I'm just gonna poke you, like, right at a jump scare.
Oh, gosh.
Should I?
I might die.
Well, I wanna do it even more. I'm so mean, I'm sorry. Still playing?
Yeah.
Wow.
Now it's over.
Okay, I'm like, dang, this one's loud.
It's really just for the,
angry Bendy.
The people that want to hear it. I don't know how many people that are watching this have seen it before.
Looks like the stairwell's flooded. If I'm gonna get out of here, I'll need to find a way to drain it.
Well, I'm gonna need that.
Oh, exit. What a lie.
Well, that didn't work.
It's just like exit. I'm like, that's just a big
sure,
bad lie.
Sure, it's just... massive.
Yeah,
what are
you? Tell you about these.
No! No, stop! What are these?
They're called searchers.
This game has enemies?
Yeah, you didn't notice?
No.
Well, I guess it's
I just thought that it was inevitable murder by Bendy.
No.
Was he there before? I didn't know.
No, he wasn't.
There's still music playing.
Did you see that move?
What?
I saw the music move.
I don't know, I saw some ink or something. This ink puddle's moving where I killed the dudes and there's more of them. Go away! I don't like him. I do not like that. That's so creepy. That is so creepy.
They're meant to be. Trying to scare you, I failed. Freaking darn it.
Wasn't much of a jump scare.
I guess. You knew that was coming.
Yeah.
I failed.
Okay, maybe now I can turn this on. I can. And there's a bunch of Bendy's down
there. Yeah, I know that cartoon. That was one to... Oh my gosh, I think it was for this chapter. Yeah, it was a preview for this chapter.
Aw. They seem to have designed all of the Bendy's to look at you wherever they are.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. They're supposed to be scary.
They do set me on edge. I will say that.
Here's the question. I kind of want to make a bendy cardboard cutout for you. Just like they can stare at you.
Just like and put it in my room when I wake up.
When you sleep, just watches you while you sleep.
Oh my gosh.
Yandere bendy.
Oh no.
So scary.
Oh, that'd be so freaky. I couldn't do that.
Just Monica plus bendy. There you go, Alex. There's your nightmare now.
Bendica.
Yes.
I don't like that.
Notice I can't read it. I don't have my glasses on.
Anyone found faking illness will be docked a full week's wage. Not paid. Not paid. Okay. Can I get in here?
I think it's filled with ink.
Yeah, it certainly seems to be, although I can't get in there.
Mm-hmm. You'll probably be able to get in there later.
I can't pick up the music, but it's here. I feel like I would want to put it over there, but I guess not.
That bendy. I didn't see that one before.
That's just a painting.
There's a bacon soup. Wait, is that bacon soup?
Yeah, I think so. Yeah. Bacon soup.
More bacon soup.
Bacon soup is the only thing keeping me going right now. Bacon scoop. That's the only thing that's keeping me moving from room to room. I just want more bacon soup.
He's taking a bath.
Yeah.
But that's one hell of a leak blocking the door, though.
Uh-huh.
If I could just stop that ink from flowing.
Blowing.
Maybe I can
look,
get in.
Look, there's a tape. Play the tape.
I was going to get my dustpan from the hall closet the other day, and guess what? I can't find my stupid key.
Oh.
It's like they disappeared in the thin air or something.
I'm sure they did.
They must have fallen in one of the garbage cans I was making my rounds last week. I just hope nobody tells Sammy. Because if he finds out I lost my keys again, I'm out of here.
Okay.
So I'm guessing that's where you need to go. That's the recording studio.
Can I just climb in there? Yeah, that's the office that the guy said he had.
Mm-hmm. So you need to shut the ink off.
It's just one thing after another. Yeah.
Punching in.
Okay, there's more music notes. I'm not seeing anything else in here. And it's now IKEA 2.0, and I cannot remember where I've been. Dang it, I've been in there.
Recording, go to the recording. No, go there.
I was there before, though. I couldn't.
Go downstairs.
Oh, I can open it now. Okay.
Okay.
There were Bendy's here.
Yeah, if you go back up there.
Would they be up there? Oh, they're right there. Oh, that's so weird.
Okay, but if you go back up there, they'll be down there again.
Oh my gosh.
So you just need to play the instruments. No, just press each one.
Some good work that I'm doing there.
Oh, you're an artist, Alex.
And
you should write your own album.
You've never heard a musician this good. I'm gonna get copyright for that one.
Oh, jeez. Knowing you wrote that song, I thought it was an Alex original.
Knowing YouTube these days, I'll probably get copyright for that.
Get copyright for singing Frozen.
Yeah. Okay, can't go in there without a switch, I'm guessing.
Oh, there's a tape.
Yeah.
Oh, Susie. Ugh.
But I can already tell I'm gonna love it here. People really seem to enjoy my album.
You'd have some messed up hands to be able to play that piano.
Okay, but listen to Susie. She's actually somewhat important.
Alice Angel.
Mm-hmm. No.
Oh.
Oh, here's this is new.
Here. Can I play some pool? Please? Yeah!
You win! I don't know what you
Boom.
Win, though.
Okay. That was terrible!
It's like, I'll give you $10 if you make it fly off the table. Oh, I can't wait for you to meet Alice.
For an angel, she looks very similar to Bendy.
Oh, dang, there's another Bendy now. There was three up there, I think?
Is that... Oh, what's this?
Keys! There we go.
Oh.
I feel so stupid now. But hey, I got you to the right place.
Yeah.
It just took a while.
What do I use the keys for?
Probably
a
the office?
A locked door.
The office?
That would make sense, but no.
Try it.
I don't know how to get past...
Every artistic person needs a sanctuary. Joey Drew has his, and I've got mine.
only know my favorite song. The violin shudders with a piercing voice. The piano delicately calls. The drum thunders in triumph. The bass fiddle sings with deep articulation. Sing my song, and my sanctuary will open to you.
Now I need to go play the instruments. Before, I guess it just didn't count. Here we go!
I know there's something I've got to do in here. But I feel like I'm missing something.
Oh, finally!
Yes!
Why was that so difficult? All we had to do was play the stupid movie while it was going.
More
it's very irritating. Okay, what does this say? Sing a happy song, whistle a merry tune, wait for his arrival, he's coming very soon.
Look, there's a bendy plush.
I can go to the bathroom now! Yeah!
That's what you sound worried about.
I totally forgot how to crouch. I don't think I can crouch.
I don't think you can. Look, there's a bendy plush.
Aww, he's cute. It's also scary. Did he just say one down?
Find the second valve. You can do it.
There's another valve. Oh, jeez. Don't do that to me, game.
Oh, it's gonna
I'm gonna
that.
Die. Holy crap.
I just wait for more to pop up.
That is not something that I expected to happen there. Did it lock me in here?
I don't think so.
Okay, I could still get out, but I bet there's still gonna be more enemies.
No? Those ones you've already killed.
Okay. Oh. Come down here now. Okay, that's a guy. Please wait.
One, two, no, go for it.
It's an emergency. Please wait.
Oh no, there's no valve. Where did it go?
Talking about.
So, turn on the power. Okay. I bet the valve is over there.
Somewhere over here. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Okay. Work hard.
Sammy.
There's a shadow.
That's Sammy.
Ooh.
Dude, that model.
Scary. I'll just attack the only thing that I can attack. Which will probably
down
reform.
Here we're all sinners.
What is? Oh. Hello?
It has the valve you need.
I want that valve. Give it.
Oh, it hit. So you have to keep going.
Sheep will come to slaughter. Okay, that's nice.
Oh, it's not.
I'm gonna get attacked from behind.
You're like, oh, that's nice. No, it's not.
Boy. Oh, here we go.
Okay.
Can't get out of here?
Is I think you might have to get the guy first.
Oh,
maybe. If I remember correctly, that tape is actually that guy when he was human.
Okay. Let's get Bendy out of here first. Come here, you.
Just hit him fast.
Give me the valve. Get.
You're so slow.
Keeps running away.
You were slow.
There's gotta be a reason for that. Come here. Get. Come here. Oh, he's so annoying. I don't think that I can actually... Oh, hold on. This must have something to do with it. It's a puzzle. It's like a boss fight. Come here. Okay. Now we have that box out of the way. Ooh, maybe you have to drop it on him? No.
No.
That wouldn't make any sense. But the box is out of the way. Sing with me.
No.
We're gonna sing.
I don't sing.
I wanna sing.
You wanna sing? What do you wanna sing? Are you gonna click that lever or what?
Oh, we're gonna drop it. Okay. What are we gonna sing?
Sorry.
We need to sing something.
Nice hat.
No, we're just thinking primary
nice
songs.
Nice hat. What, I can't get out of
like
here
nice
now?
Hat.
Yeah.
Like his hat.
It is a nice hat.
I like his hat.
Oh, you just have to slam down on the space key to get yourself to jump. There we go.
I love the quiet. And that's hard to come by in these busy times. And yeah, sure, it may stink to high heaven down here, but it's just perfect for an old lyricist like me. Sammy's songs always got some bounce, but if I didn't get away once in a while, they'd never have any words to go with them. So I'll keep my mind singing and my nose closed.
Good idea. We did it. We did it. We did it. Yeah.
No, no, Dora. I hate Dora. It's so annoying.
What's wrong with Dora? You not like Mexicans?
Dude, I grew up around Mexicans. It's not bad at all.
Yeah.
Find the stairs.
Some sweet music.
I heard something about stairs.
Is it those stairs that I couldn't go down before?
I think so.
Or is that already where
I guess where you need to go?
Whoa!
Here we go!
What happened?
Sammy's coming for you.
Oh gosh! He's got a dustpan!
What a beautiful weapon.
Now, nice and tight. We wouldn't want our sheep roaming away now, would we?
Oh no, gosh.
I must admit, I am honored you came all the way down here to visit me.
Okay, I'm loving that new model.
What I'm about to do seem cruel. But the believers must honor their savior. I must have him notice me.
He must have Bendy Senpai notice him.
You
he wants Bendy Senpai. Why do you think he wears his face as a mask?
Not now, for our Lord is calling to us, my little sheep. The time of sacrifice is at hand.
Okay.
And then I will finally be freed from this prison, this inky, dark abyss I call a body. Shh. Quiet. Listen. I can hear him crawling above, crawling. Let us begin. The ritual must be completed. Soon he will hear me. He will set us free.
Okay. Is it walk time? I'm gonna get attacked right here.
Sheep, sheep.
It's time for sleep.
Your head. It's time for bed.
It's time for bed.
I told you it was a song.
We got the rising suspense violin. Oh gosh!
Bendy Boo, rise!
No! Oh, this is creepy. Let me out! Please, I don't want to be here anymore. Okay.
Escape, Bendy, run!
Oh no! I don't care about any of you. I'm running from you. I don't even want to fight you. Let me go.
Oh, you can't.
Can I? Oh, no. No, I'm gonna die. I'm seriously. What? Did I just die?
Yeah, you died. Don't worry. I think I'll end back right where you were. At least it should. I think it should.
What is this supposed to be? A loading screen? Oh, wait, I'm walking. What the heck? That's so weird. Oh my gosh, that's weird.
So I'm guessing it's just a safe point.
Okay, but I don't have a weapon!
Run around, find the axe. It should be around there, I think.
Where is it?
Just find some sort
of... Maybe through there? No. Why would it drop me in the room with a million enemies without giving me a weapon?
There it is.
Jeez. That was a very mean thing of them to do.
Sammy's a very mean person. He tried to sacrifice you.
I like tried to scroll wheel thinking that...
Oh, there's the ink machine going down deeper.
The whole time I was thinking that I could just like scroll to the weapon. Nope. Had to pick it up myself.
Sammy took it from you. Dude, you wouldn't have it. Oh, Ben, you should be right there.
Oh, no!
Yeah! Go, Ben!
Run away!
Bendy Boo! You must have killed Sammy some.
Sammy everywhere.
Sammy loved you, Bendy Senpai.
I don't like this. There's so much ink.
Yeah.
Let me out.
I'm guessing you're supposed to go back towards X. Oh, did he kill you?
Did he really?
I killed you!
I was holding shift the whole time! How am I supposed to get away?
Not go the way you did.
That's a great... great tip, thanks. Oh gosh. I don't exactly have too much of a choice right now. I can only go through this one door.
I think you're supposed to try to go find the exit.
And now I don't have an axe anymore, so that's always good.
The most useless character is introduced!
I know you're in here. Come out and show yourself.
I don't want to see anything else. Oh dear, it's Goofy. I totally forgot what his name was.
It's Boris.
Okay.
Boris?
It's the end of the chapter.
Oh, okay.
Good timing.
That was an adventure.
I had fun.
Wow, yeah.
Rise and fall. So this chapter, you'll meet Alice Angel. In all honesty, I like her a lot more than I like Boris. Not saying a lot. I don't like Alice at all.
All right. Well, I guess...
we'll leave that here?
We'll leave it here. Next time on Bendy and the Ink Machine with Mello. Bye.